Thank you. seated. One of the most formational acts of discipleship is the giving of our tithes and our offerings. For so many of us, our money doesn't just represent what we value, it also represents how hard we work. And so each and every week when we turn and we give a portion of that back to God, we are cultivating obedience, love, loyalty, generosity, and stewardship.